Sequencing, make a pencil holder. First, you need a clean can with one end removed. Make sure there are no sharp edges. No sharp edges. Then you need glue, scissors, and paper. Glue, scissors, and paper. Find colorful paper such as wrapping paper, wallpaper, or construction paper. This is wrapping paper. Cut the paper to fit the can. Paper around the can. Decorate your can with glitter, button, and stickers. Then put your pencils inside.